That's not accurate. This investigation has been going for spring 2013, almost 2 years before the actual raid on City Hall by the FBI. No matter how you cut the cake, slice the pie, there is a cloud hanging over City Hall. It's a huge cloud. I don't know if it's called cumulus nimbo or nimbo cumulus or whatever it's called. There's a big cloud hanging over City Hall. The bottom line is, there is a culture of corruption in city government. There is a culture of corruption in city government. When seven people are indicted and seven people plead guilty, and there are two common denominators, one, corruption, and two, public official number three, Ed Pulaski. We have a problem. We have a problem, a major problem. This isn't going to go away. This isn't going to go away. And for the benefit of the city, I suggest that Mr. Pulaski, if he is indicted and charged, steps down.
All right, next question.